First off, can you see the slope behind you that leads into the woods?
Through the gate?
Yeah, that's the one. I want you to go through the opening in the bush. Yeah, I don't want to be seeing that in public with you, so that's where we are going to meet.
All right, but if you're not here within 10 minutes, I'm leaving.
No, you aren't. I know how bad you need this story.
Just get a move on.
Bitch!
Sophie Abernethy. Hello?
I'm almost there. Come on, don't give up on me yet.
Well, I'm getting a bit impatient now, Ron.
Just give me 5 more minutes. I got a little held up.
For Christ's sake.
My God, love, if I knew he was playing hide and seek, I would have counted. Easy, love, you've been drinking. Katie, we got a phone, please. What are you waiting for? It's my Alexander, you gotta help me out here.
That's number 4. Tomorrow I'll be cashing the cheque and writing another white envelope. Maybe next time it'll be something a little more challenging.